My dear cousin, come closer and tell me what brings you.
How are relations with our allies?
Oh, they bow and scrape, and they regularly assure me of their unwavering friendship, so that they can better try to convince me to embrace their point of view, and only theirs. Teleme wants to convert me, and the Alliance assures me that only they will allow us to benefit from progress. They're a bunch of old foxes, but they take me for a young, brainless rabbit. The only thing they really want is to increase their influence on this island, with our help.
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye, Constantine.
Look out for yourself.
to my help! And death to the others!
Thank you. get dicey.
To my help! And death to the...
About to get dicey!
dice.
Green blood.
Be careful!
to my help! And death to the others! dicey!
Greetings.
Bertir Tuma, Drenaixi.
Ulan, I see that the governor of Hikmet's emissary is already here.
He is. And I am very thankful that you succeeded in organizing this meeting. I am full of hope for the future.
We are very grateful as well, Your Excellency. However, if you could leave us, I am sure you can understand that the discussion we are about to have must remain confidential.
Naturally. I hope that you will reach an agreement. Hello.
Renaikse.
Sade, I'd like to discuss something with you.
I'm listening.
My colleagues are only interested in the physiology of the Islanders and consider everything else to be superstitions. However, if we want to understand how they are transforming, we need to take a look at their culture. The potions they drink, the dyes they use are surely the source of their physical changes.
Why not talk about it with Siora? It seems to me that she would be the best one to help you.
Siora is very suspicious of me. She will never betray the secrets of the Dunedain. But I was told about a place of ritual called Kurganau, decorated with carvings and offerings. By studying them, I hope to better understand what is possibly the greatest mystery of this century. But they call it a dangerous place, and I cannot go alone. Will you accompany me?
Very well. Understanding these transformations will surely be useful.
Thank you, Desade. I knew I could count on you. Let's go.
So, have you reached an agreement?
Our discussions were very fruitful. However, we are faced with a problem.
Really?
Our peace treaty depends on the ability to exchange freely.
And Chief Ulan has warned me that our merchants would be at risk of being attacked by the neighboring clan.
Mordun, the chief of the village of Igugsob, is at the Nea Exragao. He is among those who think that the people of your island are only here to take from us. But his village would also benefit from this agreement. If you could convince him to meet us, we could reach an understanding, allowing the caravans to pass through his territory.
Without this, I am afraid we would not be able to make a commitment. Peace and trade are linked. If our merchants risk their lives coming here...
I am sure that you will manage to convince him that the Renaixe are not all bad.
I can try, at least.
At the radar. We will wait here and hope that you will manage to reason with him.
Bertir Tumad, you are on Olmanawi.
What are you doing here, Renaixe? Your coin are not welcome in my village.
Ulan, the king of Vignamri, wants to establish a trade agreement and sign a peace treaty with the governor of Hikmet.
This sounds like something he would do. All he ever thinks about is picking up the crumbs left behind by the Renaixe. All of that, in hope of breeding new life into his village, while insulting the memory of the deceased men and women who lived there.
Hikmet's emissary will only sign if their merchants can move freely and in peace. They want to meet you.
I am not like him. I am a Donaya Exregal, a proud man, not a slug. The Renaixe cannot be trusted. They are deceitful, and only seek to trap us.
The Danaya Exregal I have met were fearless, and yet you are running away from a mere meeting. By refusing to negotiate, you are only showing weakness, nothing else.
Oh, not Freddy. The worst part is that you are right. We cannot refuse this meeting without appearing weak. Fine. I will meet Ulan and his emissary. But I will not go to his village. Tell them to find me at Lambristel. I will be there in a few hours.
I will tell them right away. Thank you, Mordun.
Congratulations. This is some fine legate work. Convincing a man that stubborn and full of hatred could not have been easy.
What are you doing here, Renaixe?
What can you tell me about your village?
Why would I talk to a Renaixe about the Gugsop? All you need to know is that this name means the village of Black Ulgs. They are our friends and our companions, and like them, we do not like to be disturbed.
I see.
Anything else?
I must go.
Do not.
Mordun is willing to meet you at Lanristal to sign a peace treaty.
You really are an accomplished negotiator and diplomat, Your Excellency.
I knew you would succeed. Thanks to you, the whole region will be at peace.
Do you know where this place is, Ulan?
Of course. In our language, Lanristal means Glade of Promises. It is a sacred place, one whose peacefulness must be respected. It bodes well.
In that case, we should go there at once.
Yes. I will follow you. Come back to see me soon. And if luck is on our side, we will celebrate peace together.
This Ulan is about as forthright as a backtracking donkey. I'm almost certain he's plotting something.
We should go to Lanristal to check that everything is going according to plan.
And if we want to see this encounter, we should leave now.